Hello everyone, it's Roidman and Anne.
Anna!
And we're back to playing LEGO Harry Potter Gears 1 through 4. Last time, we defeated a troll and saved Hermione.
From the girls' bathroom.
Yep, and
our
now...
our great friends we are.
While we're here at the Leaky Cauldron, we're going to the next level. Continue the story.
Look, well, I need many great adventures. Inside the castle!
Yep.
I'm pretty sure we'll make some enemies. But you know...
Okay, and we're at Hogwarts again. You're gonna get distracted by the kitty.
Yes, I love
Well, while you get distracted, I'm gonna go follow the ghost.
I love my hand here first.
Okay, and... yeah, that's
our ghost sleeper isn't fast enough.
Is that a golden chicken? I'm sorry, I have to do this for a moment.
What's the... Okay. I was trying to switch to my other spell. I was like, why isn't it working? I'm not my other spell.
Follow the ghost.
He's taking slow. Brings the ghost away.
Okay. As long as you know where we're going, we don't really need to follow the ghost.
Most part, I know where I'm going. I played it like on Wednesday, just didn't get there far enough.
Ah, Wednesday.
Exactly. I played ahead of time, but yeah.
Oh, look, your drawing's still there.
Ain't it lovely? We'll check it when we come back.
And let's see where it is.
I believe I learned another spell. Aha! We're learning Lumos.
Lumos?
A light, the flashlight spell, if you want to call it.
Are we?
Party!
Okay, when did this become a disco party?
Turn out the lights, dang it, Professor.
Okay.
Lumos Maximum.
So.
Yeah, no, let's go. Yeah, press Z to turn on the light. Press Z.
There we go.
Okay.
Okay, so this will light us our way. So.
Hold press 1 or 2 to change it.
So basically, that will be our way to switch spells.
Yes.
Oh, there we go.
Or if you want to do what I did, I just pressed 1 or 2.
So, how do I pick up stuff?
There you go. You have to, like, put it.
Okay, so we just.
Over here.
So we just have to find them. So let's split up and look for the others.
There you go.
I'm gonna go this way. What happened to the plan of splitting up?
Oh, well, there's this thing right there. No, wrong way. Well, you can take all those vines, which are just... Oh,
I'm gonna go this way.
I'm gonna get the pieces. Oh, shoot. Wait. I don't want her by any. God dang it.
It's not even made whatever that picture is.
It's just there. So you press 1 or 2 to switch back to the spell.
Okay.
There you go. See, we're just gonna make stairs, basically. You don't have to make it exact. I know. Okay.
Good enough.
I made it difficult, I'm sorry. Let me fix that. Come on, Bud, jump higher. Be God!
Oh look, the next piece.
You can bring it down there.
Yep, I'll bring it down there, you go look for the other one.
Oh, you got it in the way!
There's another one.
Oh, there's one over there, too.
Okay, I'll go back up there and get it.
Okay.
Yeah, with the split screens, it does make it more convenient that we don't have to be in the same area constantly.
True, probably just for those, like, open the book things ones. I'm not guessing. It's over there! You gotta get your light spell.
Oh.
And, yeah. You gotta put it right there.
There we go.
Because the light kind of brings things away.
So more or less, this is not like what different characters can really do. It's more or less what the different spells they are able to do.
Yeah. Got Lumos.
Okay.
And a gold brick. 7 out of 200. We'll get there.
No, and just like the bad students we are, we're going to dismiss ourselves from class.
Don't light up. That looks like a beautiful drawing. Isn't it nice?
Yep. Let's go to our next destination, which should be... Oh, yeah, since we
I
have...
got this. Oh, you got this.
Okay. Yeah,
more
of the...
You can get that over there.
Wait a minute, you have something I want. Or not.
Okay, I remembered how to do that. I got the student. I gotta keep hitting him. You're like ready for me, sir.
Okay.
So. And then he'll drop it.
What?
Not the wrong student? Okay, let's just stop. The snake scared him.
There we go, and we got ourselves a Gryffindor girl.
Indeed.
Okay, so let's use our magic to get rid of this.
And Snape's right there.
Why is
we're gonna go along and learn potions and come after Snape.
Okay.
This will be fun. This level will be all, but I realize I'm being stupid and be like, oh, that's right.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, we'll see. Strong style, basically. Our potion.
So, okay, so even if we don't have a character like Hagrid, we can still basically lift.
We have to make potions, so for it. Hey, we'll find them.
Okay, it's an our treasure hunting level.
What? I need to get the one back here. It's right there. I'll please shut up.
That's a skeleton.
We need a hand.
Okay, then. There we go.
You wanna get that?
Yep.
Bring it over by the cauldron.
Okay, find any other pieces, please.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, I found one of them, and... Oh, I need rock.
Oh, I'll get the
scabbard. Okay. All set up here.
And you can get the vine too with the environmental stuff. I made it past that. Oh, rock spell. And
that's not a vine, that's a snake.
Save it was a vine at first, but you know.
Okay, I'm just gonna pull this out of the snake's mouth without getting bitten.
You can take that. Maybe you pull the lever.
Pulling the lever.
Pulling the lever, Frog. Pulling the lever.
Wrong tandem.
Still a great movie.
Okay, so where are we going next? Because it looks like we're just going to dismiss ourselves from class again.
We're going to dismiss ourselves from class all the time.
There we go. Okay, Mr. Ghost, where are we going this time?
My ghosty red, where we go, man? We're gonna go this way, okay. Ghost, you're too slow, you gotta go faster, but even though you're dead.
Okay. There we go. And...
I believe we're gonna go play sports now.
We're doomed.
Oh, what if I walk the wrong way? Oh my gosh.
That's a lot.
Oh, we're gonna go over here. Oh yeah. I dropped on the rock. You gotta feed the lion.
We fed the lion statue a bunch of chicken legs.
I covered Harry. Oh, you just go ahead.
Okay. And where the heck are we going now?
Outside. Yeah, we're gonna go play Quidditch.
We're doomed. I'm not that good at sports, I'm a nerd. Wait, I'm just gonna stop these bullies. There we go.
Dude, okay, I have a glitch over here. Let's see if it does again. Sad, okay. So when I did that the first time, there was a boy who was running against that door. He was running. It was pretty funny. It didn't do it again, though. I'm sad.
Okay.
It was the best glitch ever, I swear. Oh, nope. We're not going to look like footage yet. We're going to go do stuff with
Professor Sprout. Well, before we do anything, I want to go scare that plant that's over there.
If we can. Oh, Venus Flycatcher that we call those things?
Oh, well.
We can give it a death potion, though.
Wait, what?
I think. Maybe not right away, but I was able to afterwards. Eat the chicken. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, we'll fed it. We'll come back and kill it afterwards. Okay, with this level, I hope it works. First time I played it, it didn't work right now. But I'll show you what I mean afterwards.
Okay. I see a plant.
I just wanted a hug.
I always knew that plants were evil.
Just look at the plants from under that.
Wrong fandom.
Take it! It took her one. It just wants to play.
And
it's gonna take Ron. Bye, Ron. Nice knowing you. Now we have a safe room. Thank you, Rod.
Okay, who gave the plants permission to be evil? And this is a terrible teacher. She's letting the plants harm the students.
We got it. The brother plants. You start wailing at them.
Okay, I'm just gonna kill the plants, all of them, everywhere.
That's what we can do with the plants.
We're missing one somewhere. Wait, what?
We gotta clear the path for the...
Oh, okay.
There's a cart, we gotta clear the path for it. I'm wailing on everything!
Oh, I wonder. Do we have... Okay, there we go.
Okay. Now we gotta build it.
Oh.
You got it, okay.
Yep, I got it.
Okay, in Japan.
And
jump on the current stand, sorry. Cause first time I did it, I jumped off the wrong time and didn't crash the thing. Just throw on the phone. Oh, never
mind. And we've learned Lumis Solum? Okay, our light spell just upgraded.
I did. Malfoy, you can stop being me. I get it, you're a Slytherin, now stop.
Wait, what?
Malfoy. Being
Oh, good. Okay. And just like the delinquents we are, we're going to dismiss ourselves from class.
Now let's go kill it.
Oh.
We're going to feed it a tire.
Why are we feeding it a tire?
Because I can.
Okay.
I'm gonna kill it. How do you feel?
Plant killer.
No. And it died.
Wait, what?
I killed it.
Oh god, no.
Beware of those plants.
You didn't even do anything to save me there.
Sorry, man. You walked into it. Okay, let's go play Quidditch now.
Okay. Back to every school daily life.
You can switch back to the normal school and run faster. There you go.
Okay, so let's see how we learn how to play Quidditch.
This is a sport I would die at.
I think it's a sport that anyone would die at.
There's Nuffle. Nuffle, we get it. You don't like people. Come on.
That happened.
Off we go. Oh, Nuffle's gonna be brave.
This is why you don't bring stuff that you're not familiar with to classroom.
Poor Nuffle lost his thing. And of course, Nuffle can be a jerk and keep it. Or just throw it at the gargoyle.
Okay.
And we here, you're saving the day.
How do we
hold fly to fly upward.
And then hold. How do we go down? Only Harry is quite well born.
Oh yeah, I'm horrible at this room. Hey, you want to switch character?
I don't think we can really chase them, but looks like we're going against a bunch of gargoyles. Excuse me while I shoot them down.
If you shoot them down, because I'm Hermione and don't know how to fly. See, look how much issues I'm having. I can't even go up a room.
Can't you hold A to fly?
What I'm doing, but I'm just like, look at this. Everyone hates me.
There we go.
Okay, you're going to do this part, because I'm more of a flyer.
Yep, looks like that I'm right. Wait, what? Only 15 characters can dig up.
That's animals.
Wait.
Okay, remind me to get the broom, I'm sorry.
Yeah, get off the broom. I'm gonna stay on the broom.
Okay, get the flowers. Yeah, no. We need the flower up there. So you press C, okay, get on the broom.
Oh yeah, that's alright.
No, stay down, plants! You need to get the resin up there.
I need to use the light magic on that.
No, you're fine. You can just hit it with normal magic.
Okay, let me just do it. You sure?
Yeah. There you go.
There we go. Okay, so where is that going to go now?
Somewhere. Okay,
which is it? And we get in trouble.
We're fine. It's Neville's toy.
Oh, no, that's not what I'm talking about.
Oh. Hey, I'm a hero. It's McGonagall, and I don't remember to do things.
And we get broomstick flying unlocked. We're getting a lot of our skills unlocked already.
It may be a good flyer now. Maybe we can use some.
And we got a gold brick. So I don't know. Is that like an end? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep on following it goes. If I see like an episode title, we'll basically stop it from there.
Yeah, 16 minutes of one filling.
Let's follow the ghost.
Ghost, where are you taking us now? We're going back to the castle.
Following the ghost again.
Upstairs? No, we're going forward.
Okay, I'm just going to just go forward because that ghost is very slow. There we go. Oh, we need light magic.
Hey, are we a friend of yours? Hello, friends.
And we need magic.
Maybe magic. Maybe we can ignore that 500 medium right this second.
Okay.
Oh, maybe we do. Oh, maybe we don't. Never mind. Maybe not.
Okay, I'm gonna use my light magic on that.
Yeah, at the quiz part, I think I've gotten further. I don't remember.
So we need a skeleton hand. Where are we gonna find one?
Here? I'm supposed to get the bat in.
Wait, I wonder.
Oh, this coin. Oh, you're gonna get. Come on.
Oh, now I think we can start using this.
There you go.
What the heck?
Oh, we need to do a strong puck because that was my strong.
Where's Hagrid when we need him?
Exactly. Bunny! Where did the bunny go?
I don't know.
Now we need a double.
Yep, just figuring
out. I found it. I grabbed it before you did.
Okay, which means you are pulling the lever.
Bye bye. Wrong.
And
bats
everywhere. Now, why in the world are we going to a cave?
Why not? Oh, bud.
Well, I don't know about you, but I'm just gonna fly.
I know, I died.
Probably they're like some. Oh, I know what to do here.
Yeah, because I haven't gotten past the glitch part since I passed
it. Wait, I wonder. Let me see if I can get onto the other side for a moment.
Okay.
Because obviously I do need you over here.
You're gonna build that bridge. Thank you, Harry.
Oh, nope, I want Harry.
You're moving wrong. Let's go, Ron.
There we go. Wait, what?
Oh, I took your broom. Ooh, where are we going now?
You can't use golden cauldrons until you learn how to make...
Apologies, potions.
Okay, where the heck... Okay, follow the ghost.
I think, we're gonna go play Quidditch match, I think.
Or we're just gonna go see Hagrid.
Or that too. Honestly, I don't remember. It's been forever since I played this game.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's Quidditch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I don't want to test something.
What are you trying to test out?
Can my rat dig?
Nope.
It's an animal, so you know, I'm just guessing. We're at 20 minutes. So I keep going?
Yeah, we're going to keep on going until I see, like, a level for our name.
Right. See? I can't tell you when that is.
Yeah. And if so, if I find it to be too long, I'll split it into two parts.
Okay. Look at our friends cheering us on.
Yep.
Wrong about food.
Do we get ourselves an alley for Quidditch if we're playing this level? And stop showing off, you're gonna hurt yourself like that.
We're back in the ring. It's a gold snitch. Get you, Harry? Oh, our broom is jinxed.
Oh!
And at this moment of writing, Snape is jinxing the broom.
Don't you just hate it when people are trying to sabotage you?
Exactly, which I've learned Hermione can't fly, so you know. But now she can, we learned how to fly.
Okay, that's a flag. Why am I... Okay, there we go. Let's get that down.
Oh, you do it. Why am I in the way? Oh my god. And I'm not falling down
there. I don't think you want to fall down there.
I don't know what I was doing.
Okay, we got that, and...
Oh!
Well, that's a... Did I die from that?
I'm guessing. Dang it, everybody. I got the broom, I got this. I think.
Okay. You're on your own here, so...
Oh, did it come back to you?
Oh.
It's down there.
Yep.
It came back to you.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get back over there, darn it, I shouldn't have...
It's fine.
Oh, well. Okay, we're going to need the rat.
Yeah, build this.
Why? Oh, okay, I see now. We have to build part of this. So let's put that over here.
See if any extra pieces we need to get.
Nope, that's all of them.
Alright.
Get the rat in there.
Let's go, scabbers! You don't find anything useful, bring your cat.
And not really much for spells.
Nope. Besides getting the tribe rat and the alien too. Oh, I gotta go up here. Bye, students. Oh, what's this? Oh.
Okay.
Yep, they got the bludgers and different balls, I guess.
Oh no, we're building stairs.
Fun. They're not gonna be stairs, they're gonna be makeshift stairs.
I don't care, as long as we can get up there, I'm good.
Can we get up there? I think we can get up there just fine.
Okay.
If I can, you can. Jump, there you go.
There we go, I'm getting those boxes out of the way.
Ooh, box food! And we're gonna use our
wait, what?
Oh no! Wrong spell!
Okay.
This is you.
Okay, finally! Time for the memory game again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. flying book.
And a shovel.
No. Oh, no, that's not a shovel. That's an axe.
Oh, my bad. There are the shovels.
Wait, what? What's with that wizard?
I couldn't tell you. I haven't played this game in a while. I haven't gotten past the Quidditch part.
So, basically, you're playing this blind now.
Well, I've played it before, but it's been a while. But, in a sense, yeah.
Okay, got the stairs made. Now to figure out what the heck is up with that student up there.
I'll go like this.
Oh, you!
Oh. Oh, there you see it. Oh, there's somebody to get. Oh, I need to get
you. Oh. Oh, yes.
Oh, see, we're figuring this out.
Oh, wow!
There we go.
We're figuring this out.
Sometimes you don't need violence to solve all your problems. You just need to use violence.
What? That makes sense.
Makes a lot of sense.
Oh.
And I'm gonna give you 1, 2,
I'm making stairs while you're
in.
I made stairs.
Okay. You know, that cutscene made it. Nope!
You pressed the wrong thing.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
There you go. More stairs, I think, this fight. Go up there.
Well, while you're getting that, I'm just gonna go up to here.
You can't. I'm getting it. Split screen, not paper. But
it is useful.
True. I'm just but me when I started to look and was like, I can't see where I'm going.
I want to use my magic. Oh.
Zoom it up.
There we go.
So I just keep on fire while
I'm in my and we can win the Quidditch game now!
Yo, here we go! Rog, who wants to catch it in his mouth, not his ear, not how it goes.
Yep, but we got the level completed.
Indeed, we did.
And we're still half the wizard that we are.
Okay, I just skipped it, I'm sorry.
We got 12 gold bricks. And next time on LEGO Harry Potter, we'll be seeing where our studies take us now.
Agreed.